After the great success achieved by GER Detect in cooperation with UIG Detectors and the Diamond Hunter device, which has proven to be greatly successful over the past 5 years, the device has been completely developed into the Diamond Hunter smart device with the addition of more systems and the improvement of the device's characteristics with the new professional techniques in detecting targets from long distances, with high accuracy and determining the depth easier and more accurately. We offer you a detailed explanation of how to install and operate the Diamond Hunter smart device, which works with 3 different search systems. 1. Underground gemstone search system. Sapphire, Emerald, Quartz, Topaz, Granet, Amethyst, Lapis Lazuli, Tourmaline, Columbite, Tanzanite, Turquoise, Peridot, Alexandrite, Cat's Eye, Ruby, Jasper, Opal, Aquamarine. 2. Underground Diamond Search System. 3. Depth Determination and Results Analysis System. The Diamond Hunter Smart is a multifunctional device to search for underground precious stones and diamonds, determining the continent in which the search is being conducted. A screen that supports the touch system contains many features and characteristics. An electronic thermometer on the screen of the device, which measures the weather temperature. Digital clock. Mute and activate the sound of the device. First, open the bag of the device to identify its attached components. A carrying and protective bag with a device made of shock-resistant plastic. 2-year warranty card. The main unit of the device, the handle of the device charger, super antenna, 3 antennas, receiver dish, and a signal filter. First, install the handle of the device. And then install the super antenna. Technical specifications of the super antenna. The fastest and easiest system for discovering precious stones and diamonds in the ground. This antenna works with a specialized spiral system that covers large search distances. This giant antenna consists of a transmitter and a recipient that work according to the principle of ground induction and the process of signal analysis. When the device is working, the transmitter sends a signal to the recipient and the antenna generates an eddy current signal. This generates spiral waves and amplifies them more than 1,000 times to help the device receive the signal and reach larger areas within a few seconds. Install the small antenna specialized in receiving the signal from the small targets. Mount the signal receiver dish. And extend the length of the antenna to raise the forward sense range of the device up to 3,000 meters. After completing the installation of the parts, the device is ready for use. In order for the company to ensure that you apply the rules of using its products accurately and to obtain the best results, its team carried out fieldwork accompanied by a detailed explanation of how to search for targets and accurately determine their depth. By testing the device on a target, a sapphire stone that was previously buried, that is 6 years ago. As a user, you must take off all belongings that affect the operation of the device. For example, watch, mobophone, wallet, ring, belt. You must avoid any kind of stuff or people carrying anything that affects the device functionality in a research. For example, metals or mobophones. Turn on the device by pressing the power button for 2 seconds. The following data will appear on the main screen. Battery level indicator, clock, temperature, activate and mute button, in addition to the following icons. 1. Settings icon. It contains the functioning languages of the device. German, English, French, Spanish, Portuguese, Arabic. Device settings icon, through which you can set sound level, lighting level, time setting, device information. Location icon, choose the continent you want to search within. This unique feature was added due to the different frequencies of gemstones and diamonds underground from one continent to another. 3. Search icon. When clicking on the search icon, the device starts the search directly, depending on the settings previously set and saved by the prospector, which are target type, front range, continent. You can choose the target you want to search for, example, Sapphire, which is also shown in the front range screen. Then choose the front range you want to reach, from 50 meters to 100 meters, 150 meters, 200 meters, 250 meters, 300 meters, 500 meters, 1000 to 1500 meters, 2000 meters, 2500 meters, for example, 3000 meters. Example, if the front range of the target to be searched for is expected to be within an area of 500 square meters, it is sufficient to specify the front range within 500 meters. But if the front range of the target you want to search for is unknown, you can specify the front range up to 3000 meters. Note, the prospector should stand facing north to south, as the ionic fields are radiations emanating from precious stones and diamonds after the long stay under the ground, and their interaction with the soil and the nature of the formation of the earth and its regularity with the magnetic lines north and south. Note, the balance of the device must be maintained during the search by fixing the gray dot in the middle of the circle icon. The device will start sending and receiving signals that guide you directly to the target with a continuous sound. Upon receiving any signal, the device will turn directly towards the target with the appearance of the target direction indicator on the screen and acceleration of the sound. Confirm the direction of the target from all 4 sides to ensure that the target is reached more accurately. Follow the signal, and when the device makes a U-turn, you will be over the target. Then confirm the location of the target from 4 sides, from south to north. From north to south. From west to east. And from east to west. After you've confirmed the location of the target, press the depth determination button. Then move away from the center of the target at least 2 meters away. Direct the device towards the target while maintaining the balance of the device. Press the start button. Wait until you hear a beep issued by the device. Then walk towards the target until the device rotates backwards with the appearance of an icon indicating that device rotates backwards. Turn in the opposite direction. Press the start button. Wait until you hear a beep issued by the device, and the icon turns from the rotating position to the forward position. Then walk until the device rotates backwards. The device will analyze and show the final results automatically. The following results and statuses will appear on the search of the device when confirming the existence of a target. Noise. It is the percentage of the noise present in the search area, which results from the proximity of energy sources, telephone networks, metals, mobile phones, electronic devices. Target confirmation. It is the percentage of confirmation of the presence of the target in the search area. Depth. It is the possible depth within which the target will be located. Example, the depth is between 100 cm and 145 cm. The search depth of the Diamond Hunter smart device reaches 50 meters in the ground and a forward range of 3,000 meters. The Diamond Hunter smart device is one of the best German industries. It holds the European CE certificate according to the international specifications, in addition to the international ISO 901 certificate according to the international specifications and standards. This device is designed to be compatible with all countries and regions. The true voyage of exploration does not require going to new lands, but requires seeing with new eyes. We wish you good luck with your exploration trips.